until, at some point, we came along. Seemingly within a blink of an eye, mankind took the stage. And we began to shape the planet ourselves, fitting it best to our needs. Which is what we call this era, the Anthropocene. The age of humankind. Unfortunately, some of our plans had no regard for other creatures or the planet itself. Today, our leading role and our impact raise a lot of questions. How will we generate our energy in the future? How will we protect the biodiversity? And in what kind of cities do we want to live? Campus Germany invites you to get to know the answers. Connect your minds and immerse yourself in 100,000 ideas for a better future.
Thank you. bringing in. Good, yeah. Come on out, JP.
And when you release the energy again, there shouldn't be bubbles, it should just go sliding.
Thank you. kid.
And still, sometimes we feel powerless. And you're right. It's hard to change the world alone.
But we don't have to. Let's try a little experiment. As we think the same way, we can move the same way.
Look, you're not stuck any longer. Let's move together and inspire the people around us to move as well.
Thank you.